a Browning actor who appeared in dozens of films, is dead at the age of 56. Steve Reevis appeared in Twins, Dances with Wolves, Last of the Dogmen, Fargo, and The Longest Yard, along with TV shows Walker, Texas Ranger, and JAG. According to the International Movie Database, Reevis received an award from First Americans in the Arts in 1996 for supporting roles in both the critically acclaimed movie Fargo and in the TV movie Crazy Horse.